Screening mammography is meant to detect every possible abnormality that could exist. Most of the time when we recall a patient from a screening mammogram, they do not have breast cancer. It is uncommon that they do. Most of the time, it's just that we need to take additional images. Tomosynthesis should help relieve this stress and anxiety significantly.